First of all, I think it's what we need above all is political harmony, political agreement. It is well known that there are 27 countries and 35 different opinions as to how to go forward and to sort it out. Therefore, first and foremost, let's agree how to go forward. It is, in my view, much more important than the actual decisions that they are going to be agreed upon. But the second one, of course, is to assist industry to, from the point of view of cost reduction, taxation, tax incentives to industry, but also red tape. I have been doing business with India, with China, Australia, and the red tape, it is far less than what we have to face in Europe. So encourage industry.